steps, you know, across about 300 or 180 degrees, like Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which is hadith sahih. And then after he was mu'min, he was back after. There will be a time when people, in the morning they are mu'mins, at night they become kafirs. They have lost the battle with the nafs. They have lost the battle with the nafs. And nafs is like almost a sword right on your neck. You either control it or it controls you. Within these kinds of atmospheres that people live nowadays, all these factors contributing to the empowerment of the nafs. But Allah is Rauf Rahim. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahu Latif bi ibadih. Allah says, Lutuf. You know what a Lutuf? Lutuf is something more than just simple mercy, more than simple caring and kindness. Allah says, Subhanahu wa ta'ala, bi ibadih. Among His Lutuf, Jalla Jalalullah, has given you the oasis in the middle of the desert. The oasis is what is Ramadan. A nafs takes over the control of the behavior. The surrounding atmospheres, they control. Ramadan comes as an oasis, as a time where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala designate this month for purification of not only the stomach, not cleansing of the stomach, it's purification of the mind, of the heart, and of the soul. This is what the month of Ramadan is all about. It's sort of an invitation, and it's an opportunity that doesn't come often. لذلك, if you notice that Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentions the hadith, لو تعلم أمتي ما رمضان. If my ummah knows what is Ramadan, what Ramadan is all about, لتمنت أن تكون السنة كلها رمضان. That they would have wished that the entire year would have been Ramadan. Of this, it's a season of massive blessings, massive mercies, and massive care and kindness that comes for those who open their hearts and the heart of haqiqah, not for those who open their eyes and their hearts are closed and sealed. Because it's like a transmission. The radio, in order for you to hear anything on the radio, there has to be transmission and there has to be reception. Transmission is always there, but the problem is the reception, okay?